We leave you with a Fort Myers musician who rocks like none other.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
John Healy makes his living selling recycling products.
Pretty simple. Yeah.
But don't be deceived by this quiet simplicity.
I'm a two-finger typer. I'm old school.
After John's green-collar day job, life gets loud.
Yeah. Ready to go?
When he's not jamming at home, John has entertained audiences of thousands. Only, unlike most guitarists, there's one thing missing.
Do you ever get so into this that you have to stop yourself and realize, wait, there's nothing in my hand?
Yes.
Who needs wood and strings?
Should I go ahead and do it?
Go for it.
When you've got imagination and air.
Guitar players, we call a real guitar their guitar, and we're an air guitar.
While the instrument may be invisible, air guitar competition is real. It requires part skill, part theatrics. John's got both.
Used to mow my mom and dad's lawn. I'd put a cone head on once in a while just to make the neighbors think I was crazy.
The cone head is now gone, though John still embraces his weird side. He played his first show in California after the encouragement of a neighbor.
I had a leather gimp mask on with my character. I got the bug, man. The energy was great.
John then made it his goal to compete in Finland's Air Guitar World Championship, and he vowed to get there before his 50th birthday.
I got to Finland one day before I turned 50, competed on my 50th, and then I won the world stage the next night.
After this performance, John became the 19th ranked air guitarist in the world.
They go there to laugh, and they end up cheering and rooting for everybody that's performing. Yeah, I think the energy and the passion, and you know, I think deep down inside, there's a lot of people out there that kind of want the same thing we do. We want to be like in the spotlight for a minute.
Like this recycling rock star who became an air guitar hero in Fort Myers. Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
Go, John.